Okay, any music in my ears.
We call an individual into existence. And when that
yes, sir! Yeah! I'm America's worst nightmare. I'm young, black, and holding my nuts like cheer. Cause y'all was in the pub having a light beer.
I had the whole set list laid out. That's how much of a nerd I am in my mind. I was like, Jay gonna come out to this, and they gonna do PSA, and they gonna do, you know, Ace and Izzo. I had it all in my mind. So then I'm realizing, like, the reality's in front of me, and you have to get off the phone. I'm actually on the phone, I put it on mute, and tears come down my eye. Because I say, thank God I believed in myself and I didn't quit. Because I'm now doing literally the impossible. This is literally what was told to be impossible. So Jay comes, we had to give code names. It's very weird dealing with him. It's really, I imagine they're like dealing with the president. You have security plans, it's code names, and you know, all types of undisclosed stuff. He gets out there, he sees the reaction from our crowd. He sees the love. And you can almost see people, he does the third song, and everybody's like, so what's next? And he turns to the DJ and kind of gives him a nod. And then it's doom, doom, doom. This is a perfect public service announcement. And I was like, that was the song! That was the song I envisioned in, you know, in January, walk around the park. And then you're like, yo, this is creepy now, right? Now he's in my head, and he did that song, PSA. Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is, and I was just like, done. I couldn't even watch. I was gonna break down in tears. But it was just that idea of, I bounced back. Now I'm back, right? But if I was not down, I wouldn't have had the strength to come this high.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your diamonds in the sky. And let it be known that from this day forward, this is the new black national anthem. Keep your diamonds in the sky.
Turn it up.
Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Hal.
Hey.
A to the OB. I used to move snowflakes by the OC.
Hey.
I guess even back then you could call me.